Hey everybody, welcome back again to Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy, where the proof is in the singing. I am continuing my series called Singers Then and Now. Next up is Joe Elliott. The band is Def Leppard. Before we get started, if you wouldn't mind, please like and subscribe to my channel. That would be really cool. I also have a singing course. The course is called How to Sing Better Than Anyone Else. And I walk you guys through step by step, not only how to get great at singing, but how to preserve your voice. This is very important. So the goal of this is not to make fun of someone just because they got older, fatter, out of shape, or out of breath, right? But it's to see how they weathered and see how their voice fared over time if they took care of it. So I just want to dive right into good old Joe. Here we go. This is now. Cool. Now, pretty good. I mean, I know they took it down, or at least a half step. It might have been a full step. I'd have to check. But, you know, a lot of energy, man. They still pretty good, if you ask me, for all that many years later. I mean, this was the 80s, and now I forget when this clip was taken. But, you know, we're talking, gosh, what, 35 years later, right? I mean, a long time. So what is this? So 85, 95, 2005, 2015. So you're at 2020, 35, maybe 36 years later. It's not maybe not that old, but pretty good stuff, man. Let's continue. Here we go. And now? Gosh, man, all the band members look good. Did you see how buff they were and how cut? And, you know, they didn't look out of shape. Joe Elliott may have been the most out of shape in the band. Yes, they took it down. It sounds like a full step, but they're still killing it. They just sounded awesome, and it was nice and raw. This version is kind of interesting because it wasn't quite as overproduced as maybe the 80s stuff, so it was a little stripped down, but I kind of like that. You know, it's kind of cool. All right, let's continue. Here we go. This is Then. In fairness, that's the album version, and we're gonna, you know, move on from there. So this is now. Right now, I've done some Def Leppard. You know, I'll put my Def Leppard in there. You could say I did Photograph myself, and you can see how I did. I've done a couple Def Leppard things. I don't remember with my students or whatever. I think they fared well, man. I think they did a great job. The band looks great. If anything, the band looks more confident and a little more just at ease on stage and stuff, and kind of being all posery. They look a little more like rock stars, seasoned rock stars. I'd say two thumbs straight up for that. That was pretty good. Again, the goal of this is not to take a snapshot picture of someone in their 20s when they're all cute and young and hot and buff and whatever and supple and no wrinkles, and then a snapshot when they're pushing 55, 60 or whatever it is. Pretty good stuff if you ask me. So I'd have to say that they fared well. Tell me what you think. Definitely put it in the comment sections. Let me know. And definitely stick around for my next video. Good stuff.